My name's Scotty T, I'm 24, I'm a club promoter from the heart of Newcastle. I'm a fucking weapon. I grill more birds than George Foreman.
Everyone at the races is watching the horses. My eyes aren't on the horses, my eyes are on all the girls. Spotted two wicked blonde birds straight away.
Nice eyes, you. What are you doing tonight?
I don't even know how it is.
Are you? Come meet us later on.
We're getting numbers, we're sorting out the night time. It's all just like going perfect. Dream team's working well.
Robbing the sexy look, lads.
Fucking hell, it's like a cross between Shamu and King Kong.
Thank fuck the skinny bird has got on my bed. Scott's got the hippo.
Fucking hell, it's gonna be like massaging a fridge. We're getting this club. There's absolutely no fucking talent whatsoever. The best looking bird's a glass collector, and it's a boy anyway. Anna's been on the blower, and me and Sophie have to go to work.
I look very blue.
All right, girls.
Hi.
It's your birthday today.
Oh,
is it?
I gave you a birthday hot dog, like.
Oh.
If a lad came up to me seeing them pulling techniques, I would spit in his face.
Can we get your number? In Texas.
I think Scott can put Gary to shame. He's stinking like fucking onions and he's even pulling.
Hi, I'm Scott, by the way.
Got a few numbers and I'm gonna show them what a quality bit of meat is like later.
What would you do to her?
Ruin her.
I just spotted Natalia from the other night. She's fit, so fuck it, I'm going home with her again.
New wingman is letting us down. What the fuck is Gareth losing his touch? Same bird, two nights. Next thing you know, he'll be taking his kids to the fucking park. He's ruining my reputation, yeah, like.
I think Hollywood ruined him.
The simple fact is that Dan couldn't handle Holly.
She's a fucking demon in the bedroom, like.
No, she makes some fucking rascal noises, like whale noises.
Like.
Irish dancing, can you fucking hard, like? But it's even harder when all I can think about is banging the teacher.
My name is James E.T. I'm on the MIC.
I've never had that done before, like.
Gotta have your warrior smooth, man. The birds in that.
Your warrior. I'll do it, like, if you go first. You've got to go first.
Oh, why not?
What he doesn't know is there's fucking no chance I'm actually getting this done.
Epic. Epic.
Hi, Reed.
Hi.
And you want his arse waxed?
Oh, my God.
Get there, walk in, I'm like, yep, Scott, it's fine, sounds all good. You go first, mate. I'm here for support. I'll jump on the bed after you.
Listen, that's in me also. I'm not gonna lie, I'm fucking shitting myself. Ah! Epic.
Oh my
God. Wait, okay. Wouldn't even hurt, man.
You're the funniest thing. I'm a fuck getting this done.
He's fucking all like.
I'm not. I just came to watch you.
They actually fell for it and thought that I was actually going to get it done after watching someone put hot wax on his bumhole.
Oh, yeah, man. Can you get some fresh air on it?
Oh. Fuck it, she's paid money for charity. I'll show her a good time.
Oh, please, she's going to annihilate him.
He's bagged himself a Pierre Milf. Best looking bird I've seen him pull. I'm gonna go all out tonight and even iron my fucking shoelaces.
I'm sure you might get a nice compliment on how straight your laces are.
Joel's DJing, so it's gonna be amazing, but I just hope he's not in that stinking mood that he was before.
So Sophie's lad's DJing. The kid couldn't even mix a vodka coke.
Yeah, he is. Aye. Yeah. Are you all right?
Aye, I'm all right.
Fucking hell. I bet you are. Fucking kicking off you last night.
Me and Scott might have got on better from the start. We might have left Dan out a little bit. But now he is like a little brother. But what little brother does not get on your tits?
Well, I am generally sorry for that, John.
It's fine, man. Fucking hell. Everyone gets in arguments when they're drunk.
Dan's all right. He's just a kid. Of course he wants to hang with the big boys. Scotty T came to the Joy Shaw house. He saw, he booked, and he fucking conquered.
I can't wait for one at the same time.
It's so hard to wait.
has been insane. We're like one big fucked up family.